Well, I apologize. I'm going to work the ending with Woodwinds. So I don't know if you guys want to drink water or if you sit tight.
Sit, relax, and there's, I'm sure there's some spots that you can go ahead and join in.
Okay. Right, yeah. Okay, let's start with the ending, please. 129 to the end. Just so you guys know, this is all us after we had the big brass moments they cut out, and it's just us for the rest of the piece. So we're going to try and shape this so we can kind of lead out the end. Here, here's 129. And my baton is MIA, so. Now let's nice strong mezzo forte. Everyone else is piano, but just keep it a nice saxophone mezzo forte. If you guys are marked piano, there mezzo forte. So it's to feature the saxophones at the four. Here we go. Until that last surprise ending. So can we try that at 157, please? We'll add the instant this time. 157. But it needs to resonate through the hall.
Okay.
So yeah, all of those things all rolled into one. Here we go, 149. We're all underneath the oboe and bass clarinet solos. Actually, just hear oboe and bass clarinet, please. At 149. Two.
Ready.
20% more bass. And then we want to make sure they're all, let's use a two articulation. Two, 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 two. Yeah, and I know that's your instrument register key that you were telling me about. So make sure you go see Carl, and then those notes are not comfortable to play a bass clarinet, but just be confident. You just gotta do it. Sometimes you'll squeak, sometimes you won't. But the more you're confident, the more you keep practicing, you won't squeak.
Okay.
Okay, thank you guys. Let's go 137, please. And we did a great job of getting down under the tenor solo after I reminded you guys. So let's do that right away. Write in your music if you haven't yet that there is a solo going on that needs to be underneath. 137. Two. The triplet's just a little late. And then can I have all the accompaniment, please? Nice and short. Make sure we don't lose sound quality just because we're playing softer. 137 accompaniment. Yeah, I still hear some bleh on the first quarter note. Two, 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 two. We still use just as much air, even though we're playing soft. Yeah, and the final thing like is, treat your accompaniment like it's a melody, even though it has to be underneath dynamically. Keep it moving. I think we can always just add a little bit of energy when we have four and eighth notes in a row. Da, dee, da, 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 da. Just a little bit of energy. Same thing, let's add the solos back in. Everyone, please, 137. So your dynamics will help, but we're gonna have to listen across and always know where we're headed. 1 minute, everyone. Make sure we full hold these half notes full duration. Because they have to do it. 1 minute. Again, with the question from earlier, with staccato and tenuto on the same note. They're long, but with space between. So I think a da syllable might work. D-A-H, D-A-H. They have a little bit of space, but still have the length. 29, everyone. Make sure that quarter note on the end of one, if we're thinking in two, is short. D-da-da-da-da-da. 29, all. I'm hearing the third measure, I'm hearing where it's not matching on the chords yet. Try again. 2, 1, 29. Decaying. The difference between between the tenuto and staccato is that we're probably going to hold through for about 50% of the note. Ta, 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 ta. Does that make sense? So longer, more pointy. Let's try a rhythm beat this one more time.
Two.
Yeah, it's so much more together. Thank you. Let's try it from 129 to the end and differentiate that. Whenever you have short, unmarked, that's A, and then B is going to be whenever we have those tenutos, staccatos. 129. Thank you, guys. It sounds so good that it's really obvious. I mean, that fourth measure there, B2, those eighth notes just aren't leading us to the next phrase. Dee-da-da-da-dum. So you can crescendo through those. 129.
Thank you.
And A, sorry, B flat first for brass, and section leaders first.